I want to thank Speaker McClinton for bringing this bill up on today's calendar, and I want to thank Majority Chair Jason Dawkins for setting this out of his committee. I want to acknowledge the Raise the Wage PA Coalition, who has worked on this issue for the last 10 years. Just want to mention a couple of folks, John Meyerson and Candida Kenner. Thank you for all your work. An African proverb says, when elephants fight, it is the grass that suffers. I hope that we can put an end to this fight and end the cycle of workers working a poverty wage. We can get fixated on the number of $15 an hour. It's actually become a trigger word. For some, it seems too much, and for others, it's too little. If we reframe it, this bill will guarantee a worker in 3 years to earn about $30,000. Hey, I'm grateful that we have the opportunity to vote on a higher minimum wage, but if the average cost of daycare in PA is about $12,000 a year, that's pretty much half of their salary. Add rent, insurance, transportation, and food, even if we raise the minimum wage to $15 an hour, the grass still suffers. I support this bill because this is a piece to a larger puzzle that will help working families. I'm proud to have voted for my colleagues' bills, like an increased child care tax credit, expanded property tax rent rebate program, implemented a state-level earned income tax, and so on. If these package of bills, including this one, goes to the governor for his signature, the math starts to work for working families. When the math works, there are less evictions, less dependence on food banks and SNAP. Families can start saving a little bit of money and even afford braces for their children. When the math works, the state pays less and workers spend more at local businesses. Today, we can make a positive change. If we pass this bill and it passes through the Senate, we will be the 31st state and DC to raise the wage above $7.25. The gloom and doom that others predict didn't happen. We're going to be okay. Let's support working families and vote for House Bill 1500. Thank you again, Madam Speaker.